Rumble in Hawaii. Blaisdell Arena's full.
Over there, they were fans. What an adventure. Years ago.
Pay attention. That's Walt Mason over there taking care of me in the other corner. Thank God for Walt Mason. Walt Mason, made sure I got the fight to fight the champ. We were about 12 months out of shape. We were bartending at Biker Bar, Texas Trap, different things, and weren't really interested I'd been the champion forever. And when we got the call, it was a quick fix for Alexio. His fighter got hurt, and he needed someone to step in really quick, so that was me. I was very happy, and still am, that I have the opportunity.
Come on.
pulled my pants up. I had terrible pants. Horrible situation to be in when you're fighting the champion and have your pants falling down while you're fighting. Time. We had breakfast and all that the next day. You know, I was working on him, trying to wear him down, but he's just incredible shape, and his boxing game was a level up from mine, I think, there. He had great techniques. I need a little bit more endurance. Could have pumped him out of there. That broke the ribs there. I had about four ribs broken. My nose was broken out of place. Great kick. Nice job. You got it. That's it. Towel in. Bumbum knows when to slow it down for.
Yeah, you just have to be careful in a fight like this. You got one of the greatest fighters of all time. And so you just have to be very, very trained up and ready for whatever comes your way. Thank you, Bob Wall. It was a great event, and thank you, Dennis. I'll talk to you later.